In example 5, actually the figure will not be given. Only the question will be given. You have to understand the question and draw the figure. The question it is given as, a transversal is intersecting two lines. So, let us consider the two lines PQ and RS. Let AD be the transversal that intersect these two lines at the point B and C. So, whenever a line is cut by a transversal, obviously corresponding angles will be formed. Four pairs of corresponding angle will be formed. But when they are parallel, the corresponding angles will be equal. Otherwise, the corresponding angles will not be equal. Now, in this question, one pair of corresponding angles, the bisector of a pair of corresponding angles are parallel. Now, ABQ and BCS are these two. That is, see, these two are corresponding angles. So, BE is the bisector of this corresponding angle. CG is the bisector of this corresponding angle. It is given, these two bisectors are parallel. And you have to prove that the original lines PQ and RS are parallel to each other. So, we have drawn the shape like this. Angle bisector means what? The two angles will be equal. See? So, write the given. PQ, RS are two lines. AD is the transversal. BE, CG are the bisectors. And BE is parallel to CG. You have to prove PQ is parallel to RS. Now, consider this. Since BE is the angle bisector, this particular angle is half of the entire angle. Angle ABE is half of ABQ. Similarly here, since CG is the angle bisector, angle BCG is half of BCS. Now, this part alone, this BE, CG or parallel line, it is cut by the transversal AD. I have taken this separately. See, since these two are parallel line cut by a transversal, for parallel line, these two will be corresponding angle. The corresponding angles are equal. That is, ABE is equal to BCG. Because they are corresponding angles, the reason is BE parallel to CG. So, the corresponding angles are equal. So, if this and this are equal, half ABQ is equal to half BCS. So, half half get cancelled, which means that ABQ is equal to BCS. But what is ABQ? See, this is ABQ and this is BCS. Now, we have proved these two angles are equal. These two angles are corresponding angles, we know. Now, we have proved the corresponding angles are equal. So, you will write by the corresponding angle axiom, the converse of the corresponding angle axiom. Since they are equal, PQ should be parallel to RS. That is the conclusion.